Hi guys, welcome to my videos again. Well, this time we are talking about iOS 10 beta, which was released yesterday by Apple at WWDC. I have managed to install iOS 10 developer beta on my cell phone, and I'll teach you how to get it for free before the public beta release. If you can see in my settings, you know, I already have Windows, this particular iOS 10.1. Now, all you have to do is that copy the link down below in the video description and go to Safari, copy the link. Once you copy the link and you have to paste and go, the page starts loading up. Now you're supposed to click on the right hand top corner, click on direct download, and you have to install the profile. You have to enter your passcode to install the profile, your device 4-digit or 6-digit or touch ID code. Once you are done with that, all you need to do is that your phone will get to restart. Just restart your device. After the restart is done, just get back to your settings, go to general, then you will have option for software update, and just give it a few minutes and you will have an option to install the iOS 10 beta profile. Once you have that option, just click on install and it will start requesting, and within few minutes the download will commence. Once the download is finished, it will automatically install and you will have everything on your phone the way it was with the new iOS 10. Do remember, this is a beta build for developers, so it has a lot of bugs and it's still in testing. So if you just want to try it out, go ahead for this, or else it's not stable yet. Thanks for watching the video. Do like and subscribe.